Let's dive into the fascinating world of one of the cutest and cuddliest creatures, the koala. Koalas are native to Australia, and they are marsupials, which means they carry their babies in a pouch, just like kangaroos. Can you imagine having a cozy pouch to ride in? Now, let's talk about what these adorable animals like to eat. Koalas are known for munching on eucalyptus leaves. Did you know that eucalyptus leaves smell like cough drops? Take a look at those funny hands. Koalas have special hands with two thumbs on each hand. These extra thumbs help them grip onto branches, making it easier for them to climb and hang out in trees. Koalas are known for being expert nappers. They can sleep up to 18 to 22 hours a day. That's almost as much as you sleep at night and during nap time combined. Imagine having a super long nap. Sounds cozy, doesn't it? Koalas have a special way of talking. Instead of roaring like lions or chirping like birds, they make a sound called a bellow. It's like a loud snore. Now, it's important to know that koalas need our help. Their homes, the eucalyptus forests, are getting smaller and smaller. We need to take care of our environment and protect the homes of these cuddly creatures. That's a wrap for today's adventure with koalas. I hope you had a blast learning about these adorable marsupials. Remember, the more we know about animals, the better we can take care of them.